the same tree I was yesterday, which is really unusual for me. Now the west wind, which is unusual for this time of year for us, down here where we're at, southeast, only real good spot I had, but for a west wind. Anyway, it's beautiful out here right now. The colors are changing. It's getting real pretty. Hard not liking sitting in a deer stand this time of year. You know, when it gets cold like this out here, all the trees are getting all pretty yellows and reds. Anyway, not my most graceful entrance this morning. Made a few mistakes climbing up the tree. Got all the way up here to the top and reached around to grab my platform and realized it was still sitting on the ground. Oh well, that happens. I also flipped my platform and my climbing steps around. Thought I'd like it better, but I'm not real happy with it. So if I come back to this tree, I'll flip them back the way I had it. But it is what it is for today. I've seen one good deer in here, that old Gracie 8 that ran around. I haven't been able to get a single bit of footage of him. I certainly hope he comes in and gives me just a nice walking shot through this clearing here in front of me. Anyway, let's see how it goes. It's Saturday, November 13th. Should be a good day. It's a good time of year. Out. That was fun. Three foxes climbing trees around me. I knew foxes would climb trees. I think that's the first time I've ever seen it. Wonder if that female was in heat. Nice encounter.